Mehmet's plan is a medieval version of shock and awe. Taking down the massive walls with an overwhelming storm of cannon fire. The centerpiece of Mehmet's artillery attack is a 27-foot cannon called Basilica.
An immense cannon is built. Huge. You know, they say that it's hundreds of oxen pulled it.
It's an incredible metallurgical skill to make this thing. Walls of bronze, 8 inches thick, cannonballs of half a ton. A very large number of the bells of Balkan churches were melted down to cast this thing.
The Ottomans nicknamed the mammoth bombard the Bear, and the smaller cannons, the Cubs.
Easy with that.
The man who brings Mehmet's super gun to life is a master cannon founder from Hungary named Orban.
Yes.